This is Ben again. I'm still waiting at the outbound station. I want to try and get to the old bio labs. I'm hoping it's safer there. But I'm not leaving without you. I know recycling and the waste storage are a mess, but get through there, and it will get better.
With the implemented overtime hours, my guys have been relying on their implants, but I'm noticing increasingly erratic behavior from them. This schedule was meant to be temporary, but it's been months now with no sign of respite. Now, I don't blame my team for using, but the side effects are becoming increasingly apparent. There's even been fights. And, you know, some people are just acting downright weird. And we're going to have big problems soon if something isn't done, and I won't be held responsible.
Warning. Canal bridges extending in recycling. Warning. Canal bridges retracting in recycling. Warning. Canal bridges extending in recycling. Attention. Smelter task reassignment confirmed.
I'm not giving up on you. I won't hear it said that Benjamin Burke let down his team. I've marked the way to the outbound station. There's big red letters saying exit. Even you can't miss it, Smithy.
Do you require assistance, Warren?
Hey, did you find it? It's called Modaxinol. I really need it, man. It's the only thing that's keeping me going here.
I have to go.
Hey, don't forget about me, okay? I'm counting on you here.
Happy to help.
She said I should get to the executive level, that it's safe there. Security forces have it locked down, but it's the getting there that's the problem. She said things will soon be under control, and they've asked for external aid. It tells you how serious things have gotten if they've called for outside help. But you know what? It's fine. If they've got everything under control, I'm just gonna sit here and wait for them. It's terrifying enough listening to the noises, let alone being out there. I'm safe here.